Hello, darlings. You've all heard of Marilyn Monroe, some of you know Bridget Bardot. Well, now it's time for the Cognac Show. I said Cognac, ooh, ooh. I said Cognac, ooh, ooh, ooh. I'm your bubbly blonde, fabulously dressed.
This wonderful event being held by this wonderful organization, and I'm talking to the secretary here, Bonnie.
Hello, Cognac.
Yes, introduce yourself to the camera, doll.
Yes, hi, my name is Bunny Isonjuro, and I'm the secretary for the Soldiers, Sailors, Marines, Airmen's, and Coast Guards Club.
Now, tell my audience about this event this afternoon. What can we expect?
Sure. So this is the Kentucky Derby Party. It's our flagship event. And we are here at Chibo Restaurant. And we're going to have a hat contest for the ladies, a bow tie contest for the men. And then afterwards, we'll be going back to the club to watch the Derby.
It sounds amazing. And I can't wait for the festivities to start. Now, tell my audience how you got involved with this organization.
Of course. So I was invited to the military ball a couple years ago, and I was just so inspired by the patriotism of the club that I really wanted to do something. And so that's how I got involved with the junior committee, and I've recently become the secretary. So.
And tell my audience what your duties are as secretary for the organization.
Sure. So as secretary, I handle communications both internally and externally. So I make sure we send out the invitations to the public, And internally, I make sure that we, you know, I do the, you know, minutes, make sure everything with our contacts are handled.
Okay. Now, this event, this is the fourth annual charity event, which
yes.
is for the Kentucky Derby.
Right.
Tell my audience, do you have other events throughout the year that we could become more aware of?
Of course. So our next event is in July. It's a yacht party. And then every year we have a Halloween party in October. We have a couple other events scattered. And the military ball is the main event, and that's usually in November.
Oh, that sounds fabulous. I would love to come to that.
Yes.
Right around the holidays, right? Bunny, you look so beautiful this afternoon. Tell my audience the hat, the dress. It's just stunning. Who's the dress designed by?
This is by Black Halo, and my hat is by Philip Treacy, who does a lot of hats for the Queen.
Fabulous. Well, you are a dream come true just to talk to me right here at Sebo Restaurant for this wonderful charity event.
Thank you.
All to help this wonderful organization, SSMAC.
Mm-hmm.
And I want you to tell my audience where we could go to donate, to contribute, and to support. What's the website?
Yes, it's ssmaclub.org.
Beautiful. Thank you so
Thank
much.
Thank you, Konya.
We have to air kiss because of our hats, darlings. And we'll be back in a moment with more interviews right here at Sebo Restaurant. Keep watching Pink Champagne Kisses. Restaurant, and it's all about this wonderful charity organization, SSMAC. And we're going to be celebrating the Kentucky Derby with a fabulous cocktail brunch. And right now, I'm speaking to one of the ladies that is on the board, and she's very excited about this event this afternoon. Introduce yourself to the camera.
Hi, my name's Rachel Kerwin. I'm the president of the Junior Committee for the Soldiers, Sailor, Marine Airmen Club. And this is our fourth year doing the Kentucky Derby Party, which is proving to be a successful event.
Oh my God, I am so excited about this event. This is the closest I'm going to get to the Kentucky Derby because it's so difficult for me to get out of town because of all the events that I cover. But here I am speaking to you, and this is such a wonderful organization. Tell my audience why you decided to become a part of this organization and the president.
Well, it's a wonderful way to give back to our military. Our motto is serving those who serve our country. They can stay at the hotel for $25 to $100 a night, depending on their rank, and that's what we raise money for, to keep the maintenance fees covered and to make sure that the rates stay really low as a special thank you to those who serve our country.
You look beautiful this afternoon. And of course, your duties as president are, I'm sure, very extensive. Can you tell my audience what you're responsible for with this organization?
Sure. Well, I manage the junior committee, so it's a great way for younger people to be able to get involved in their community. And we plan all of these fundraising events that we do. We also have charitable events. We do different volunteer services. We'll put together care packages for some troops and send them out. And so there's many different ways to get involved. Some people do a lot and others come, and you know, people give the time that they can, and there's an opportunity for everyone.
Absolutely. Yes. And you look beautiful. Tell my audience what you're wearing. Who's the hat, the dress?
Well, I actually made the hat this morning.
It's gorgeous.
Thank you. And the dress is BCBG, and the shoes are Ferragamo.
Fabulous. You look stunning. Tell my audience afterwards, after this fabulous brunch, where is everybody going?
Well, we'll be hosting the viewing party of the Kentucky Derby at the Soldiers Sailor Marine Airmen Club. So people can actually see the hotel where their money is going towards. And we'll have lots of fun prizes there. We do a bow tie competition and a hat competition.
Yes, I want to interview the winners.
Oh, great. We'll see you there.
Yeah. Now, also, tell my audience, where can we go to support? Where can we go to contribute and donate towards this organization? Do you have a website?
Sure. Well, you can make tax-free donations at www.ssmaclub.org, and you can donate right online on the website. Thank you.
And we'll be back in a moment, darlings, with more celebrity interviews. Keep watching Pink Champagne Kisses.
Hello, darlings. You've all heard of Marilyn Monroe. Some have been a Bridget Bardot. Well, now it's time for the Cognac Show. Fabulously dressed to impress. One of a kind girl.
This has been a Crybaby Productions, darlings.